if we look at whatever historical references we have dating from the time of Omar Khayyam or from these centuries, well, it's amazing actually to realize that nobody mentions that Omar Khayyam might have written poetry. The historical references made to Omar Khayyam refer to him as a bad-tempered, but that's maybe beside the point, but as a scientist, as a very serious and clearly very religious person